Multiple choice question of adjectives. Let's see from question 1 to 6. Question 1. Adjectives are words which describe. Options are A. Noun, B. Pronoun, C. Verb, D. Both A and B. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D option. Both A and B, because adjectives are words which describe noun and pronoun. Question 2. The other name of adjective is, options are A. Describing words, B. Noun, C. Pronoun, D. Vowels. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is A option. Describing words. The other name of adjective is describing words. Question 3. Choose the option with adjective. Options are A. Sultanpur, B. Harsan, C. Black cow, D. An orange. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is C option. Black cow. Because black cow represent the color of a noun. Question 4. Adjectives usually come dash noun. Options are A. After, B. Before, C. Between, D. None of the above. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is B. Before. So right here, before, adjectives usually come before noun. Question 5. Choose the describing word. The oranges are sour. Options are A. The, B. Oranges, C. Are, D. Sour. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D. Sour. Because sour word describe the taste of orange. Question 6. Sometimes we place the adjectives after the verb dash or dash. Options are A. Is, B. Am, C. Are, D. A and C. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D option. A and C. So right here, is, are. Sometimes we place the adjectives after the verb is or are. Let's see question from 7 to 12. Question 7. Adjectives tell us the noun is. Options are A. Of what kind, B. How many, C. Of what color, D. All of the above. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D option. All of the above. Because adjectives tell us the noun is of what kind, how many, and of what color. Question 8. Choose the adjective. Sentences: rainbow has 7 colors. Options are A. Rainbow, B. Has, C7, D, colors. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is C option, 7, because 7 represents quantity of colors. Question number 9. Choose the describing word. Sentence is, the white hen laid eggs. Options are A, eggs, B, hen, C, laid, D, white. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D option, white, because white represents color of eggs, hen. Question 10. Choose the describing word. Sentence is, Roma has curly hair. Options are A, Roma, B, has, C, curly, D, hair. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is C option, curly, because curly word represents a noun of what kind? Question 11. Choose the opposite of big. Options are A, small, B, tall, C, ugly, D, old. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is A option, small. The opposite of big is small. Question 12. Choose the opposite of cruel. Options are A, unkind, B, kind, C, weak, D, hot. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is B option, kind. The opposite of cruel is kind. Question 13. Choose the opposite of hard. Options are easy, B, tough, C, soft, D, both, A and C. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D, both, A and C, because the opposite of hard is easy and soft. Question 14. Choose the opposite of short. Options are pretty, B, tall, C, long, D, both, B and C. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is D, both B and C, because the opposite of short is tall and long. Question 15. Choose the opposite of old. Options are A, new, B, young, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is C, both A and B, because the opposite of old is new and young. Question